So in this video, we are going to look at CPR scan for bullish, bearish, and also trending stocks. Okay, so we're going to go to scan. So first scan will be my weekly time frame, narrow CPR for this week. Okay, so we're going to scan that. The only useful stock I am seeing here is, let me start by TTM. Negative, right? TTM negative to the downside. So only useful stocks I see is MO and two and then Express, right? So other stocks are all very low price. Okay, you have to be very careful with them. I think for only stock I would recommend is MO. Let's go to the index. Okay, let's go to the chart. MO. Okay. So you can see that MO is constantly trending down. Okay, you can see CPR. So we are on a weekly CPR on a 1 hour time frame. It's all trending down. You can see a narrow CPR here. Only VWAP is turning green. So you have to make sure we just look at the VWAP. Let's also add TTM squeeze here. Okay, just to. Okay, TTM squeeze is basically saying that it's uptrending. So you want to watch for wait for the first 1 hour and then see if you see a candle like this. It's a lower wick, no upper wick. Okay, so that's what the bull bearish, right? So you want to see a candle just open up below the CPR, so you can just take the trade to the downside. Okay, so MO is a stock for narrow CPR. Okay. That is the only thing, only stock I would recommend. Okay, you can do a debit spread, credit spread, or take a bull call, put also. Okay. Now let's go to the next one, scan. So now let's scan for. Three CPR up. Okay, so we have three CPR up. So we are seeing a lot of the car, I think electric car stocks. Okay, looks like we are well bullish. Okay, let's look at them. Let's first look at LI. Okay, LI. Okay, you can see that's all the way bullish. CPR trending up, right? So wait for the CPR first 1 hour. You can, if you see a bullish candle like that, you can take the trade to the upside. Okay, you should start with the trade right here, right? Three CPR up. You start with the trade right here. So it's if you see a similar candle to the first 1 hour candle, you can take the trade to the upside. Okay, so VWAP is bullish. TTM is bullish, but it's bullish but trending down. Okay, just you have to be careful. Just watch out for the first 1 hour. Okay, now let's look at FUTU. FUTU. It's also okay. So you can see the CPR is turning up. Wait for the candle up. So you want to see TTM is also in the positive but trending down. Okay, so you want to wait for the first candle to open up. A bullish candle like that, yeah, with the upper wick, no lower wick, okay, only upper wick. Okay, now let's look at next one, which is XPEV. XPEV. Okay, this also bullish setup. You see that CPR is going up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you can also see that. you want to wait for the candle like that open up. You want to take the trade to the upside. Okay, so all the indicators are green. Okay, now let's look at bearish trade. Okay, Okay, we're looking at CPR down. Okay, a lot of stocks. Let's start by weekly TTM down. Okay, so when I see that, first one I see is let's say the 3 CPR, right? So let's look at this one. So low price stocks. Okay, I don't want that. Yeah, this NTR. Okay. NTR is all the way red. Let's look at that. NTR. You can see the CPR is trending down. VWAP also trending down. Momentum is also down. Okay. It was down, it was up, and then now again it's down. Okay. So everything, all the time frames are negative. Okay. Let's look at also add multi TTM also. Multi time frame. Okay, so TTM also is negative all the way across. Okay, so we are on a 1 hour time frame, weekly CPR trending down. It's a good one to take down. Okay, NTR. Okay, now let's go scan again. Let's look for all negative, the TTM, right? Let's look at the volume. Okay, VAX, SQ, let's look at that, okay, let's look at, CLF, CLF also trending down, you can see a narrow CPR, it's also indicating that it's going to go down, okay, so now let's look at CLF. PBR. PBR is also trending down. You want to wait for a first candle to open below. So you can see a narrow CPR and you can basically take the trade to downside. Okay. So you see energy stocks are going down. Okay, Dow. Dow is also trending down. So I basically picked the trade based on the TTM, weekly TTM negative, right? This is a weekly TTM squeeze, which is, so you want to see, I want to see more, like this is weekly and daily. This is weekly and daily, right? So I want to look for some stocks which are weekly and daily down trending. Okay. Those are the kind of stocks I want to pick. And then I also want to see the relative volume to be high. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. So if you, we also give the indicators CPR scanner for free. Please let us know if you need a CPR scanner. We can provide that for free. Thank you.